Welcome. I have present my seminar presentation on Constitution of India. My topic is Directive Principle of State Policy and its importance and implementation. It is a overview mind map of DPSP. DPSP means Directive Principle of State Policy. It is table formation of DPSP. I have explained my seminar topic. First, I explain the definition of DPSP. In fourth part of the Constitution, the directive principle of the state to develop a state economic and human personalities. The policy are explained from the Article 36 to 51. It is borrowed from a Irish Constitution. Irish Constitution also idea borrowed from a British Constitution. Meaning, the directive principles are in the form of the guidelines for the state to use it to improve a development of the economic and human personalities in deciding the socio and economic development of India. And I explained the importance of DPSP, the welfare of state. The objective of the directive principle is to embody the concept of welfare state. The Indian Constitution, the gratuity in the citizen, the justice to freedom and the equality. The state must have formulated various projects for its citizen and told them must securing a individual welfare developments. After independence, India faced the many challenges and problems. This country was transformed into a developed and progressive. Therefore, it was the necessary to implement a dynamic and rigorous program of development. The guidelines which was necessary to decide a priority areas be focused on such guidance came from the directive principle of state policy. Supplement of fundamental rights. The directive principle deals with a social, economical and cultural rights. This principle have enabled the government to make a law to protect a weaker section of the society. Nature of the directive principle. Directive principles are fundamental in the governance of country, but they are not justiciable in the court law. When it violated, their nature is moral. The classification of directive principle of state policy: socialist principle, Gandhian principle and liberal principle. Socialist principle, the provide a securing welfare of people, the securing a proper distribution of material and opportunity to the people, the equal justice and free legal acts, the securing a right to work and education, etc. Gandhian principle provide a organizing village panchayat, the securing a living wage and a decent standard of life, to provide a free and compulsory education to the all children up to 14 years of age. Liberal and individual principle, the among a such directives are to securing a uniform civil code through a country, to protecting a improvement of environment, to separate a judiciary from the executive, to promote a international peace and security. Directive principle in Constitution. For the easy understanding of the DPSP, they are classified into the four categories: social principle, economical principle, political principle and the international principles. Social principle, the state must have provided a free and compulsory education to all children below the 14 years age. It should be promote a interest of the weaker section of the escapee to SC and the ST people. The state should strive to improve the public health and impose the ban of intoxicating drugs and not proper medicines. Economic principles should provide the livelihood of all citizens, should use the material resources of the country for the well-being of the entire society. The state should ensure that no person is compelled to enter into the vocations the unsuited to the age and ability. The state shall promote a cottage industries. The political principles. The state shall organize a village panchayat for encouraging the people participation in political affairs. The state should strive to implement to uniform civil code of citizen of India. The principle of conciliatory relation. The state exposed to the devise a foreign policy to promote a international peace and security. Should resolve the international dispute and peaceful means of attribution. The difference between the fundamental rights and the directive principle. Fundamental rights: right to equality, right to freedom of speech, right to life and personal liberty. Directive principle of state policy: equal justice and free legal rights. The organization of village panchayat, the protection and improvement of the environment. The implementation of directive principle of state policy. The many state to implement a directive principle of state policy. The many commission and articles and laws to provide a implement of directive principle of state policy. Untouchability of an untouchability of an at 1955. The scheduled castes and the scheduled tribes at 1989, 65th Constitution Amendment Act 1990, 89th Constitution Amendment Act 2003, Implement of Directive Principles of the Protection Act for the Wildlife Protection Act in 1972, National Forest Policy in 1988, Agriculture has been modernized. The three-tier panchayat raj system introduced in the 73rd amendment at 1993. The implement directive principal commissions are National Commission for the Backward Class, National Commission for the Minorities, National Commission for the Women, National Commission for the Protection for the Child Rights and Criminal Procedures Courts. The implement of the directive principles to provide a many law and articles to implement the many state. The amendment of the DPSP. The change a directive principle required to the constitution, the amendment which has passed by the special majority of both houses. The article 31C, the amendment by the 42nd Amendment Act of 1976. The article 38(2). Added by the 44th of the Amendment Act of the 1978, the Article 39A, which directed the state to secure the equal justice, the 44th Second Amendment Act, Article 43(8), the state to secure a participation worker in management, the 4th Second Amendment of the 1976. There are many Article 2 amendment in the DPSP. The related video link in provided in my PPT. The conclusions, the end of the my presentation. This is no doubt about the fact the directive principle of the Indian constitutions. The directive will be find a perfect way to the bright future. This is a instrument of the insertion. Should be adopted with the open arms. It is provided to many state development and human personality skill improvement. Thank you.